on?
Oh, just working on my college roommate questionnaires.
Me too. So check this out. I'll take stress if my answers would lead to the worst possible roommate.
Same here.
But I found this website that'll show you what your specific roommate experience would be like.
What, like a college roommate fortune teller?
Sort of. Here, look. First, you create an avatar. Like so. Now I select a question from my roommate questionnaire, like this. Would you rather your roommate be a single or already in a relationship? Then I select my answer. Already in a relationship. Then when I hit the simulate button, my roommate experience appears on the screen.
Go, hit it!
Favorite. Love me.
She was so good at that. How cool is Madonna?
managed while Rat House kicked in the face by exhaustion test. How did I get tired? Since I voided in an hour, I bought this 5-hour energy drink and drank exactly 1/5 of it. But I'm like this close to passing out. This isn't good. Not good at all. I'd better put down to 11 for some Red Bulls. You want one? No. I'll be back in an hour. But I don't have an hour! It's 9:30. If I don't get moving, I'm a dead man. Okay, brainstorm with me. When you think Latin American history, what's the first thing that comes to your mind? Yeah, I'm sorry to blank too. All I can think about is the dogs. Hold the phone. Oh man, I've got it. The history of Latin America includes countries such as the heavily Argentine country of Argentina, which historians now believe is the only landmass with tear ducts, as it would regularly weep for its fearless leader slash pop star. Boom! This paper writes itself. I'm a freaking genius. Okay, that's enough writing for now. I've earned a break. Let's see. 9:32. Still on pace, Ruby. Give it up! Okay, time to reward my brain with some easy tasks from my to-do list. Here we go. Water plants. Drinky, drinky, drinky. Fold shirt. Foldy, foldy, foldy. Move clock ahead 1 hour for daylight savings. Changey, changey. Oh my god!
But I'm sitting right here. Can't you talk?
talk about it instead of emailing from 10 feet away?
Siri, tell my roommate I don't want to talk about this.
He doesn't want to talk about it.
Please, can we just talk?
Look, okay, I have to practice for this dance routine, and I need some peace and quiet, okay?
How, you're literally dancing around the issue.
it's a complicated routine, and you know, I need to get it right.
This is not healthy. You can't just avoid confrontation entirely and be passive-aggressive. At some point, you have to talk about it, right? Right?
I guess.
Okay, so let's start with a simple question and answer. Did I wake you up? Did I wake you up? Did I wake you up?
Mom?
You woke him up.
That mom's off.
about Wow.
Yep, that was awful. Hey, I mean, look on the bright side. At least there are simulations and not real.